Let's get into the 21st century here. We really need to move beyond this negativity and hostility towards the pharmaceutical industry. We are leading robust, end-to-end, sustainable solutions to healthcare challenges in a viable and yet 100% patient-centric, care-focused, and responsible manner. Life is full of very complex chemical challenges. Beta Pharmaceuticals is there every step of the way. Much more so than a bunch of hillbillies fighting progress and home cremating their mother.
Well, what kind of...
Continuity, that's like being a corporate slut. You don't know you are where you are.
Really, life is a challenge. And if you could swallow a magic pill every day and not worry about that challenge, wouldn't you? We all would. Some of us are. Take, for instance,
and it don't affect me a bit. And sometimes I do, for cash or whatever.
That's the problem. Let's stop blaming the HMOs because you can't see a doctor. Don't blame Profit or Nixon because you've got bad coverage.
Finally, some action!
Shit, I'm losing it!
Money. And the last thing we need on Earth is socialized medicine.
Sheesh.
Can you imagine the chaos if everyone was able to see a doctor and didn't have to fill out reams of paperwork before they were denied a life-saving surgery because it cost money? It would be anarchy! There'd be lines for bread and we'd all be speaking Russian or Cuban. People would die! People are already dying because of paperwork and lack of coverage and their failure to understand the small print.
Okay, Lenin, I understand you want to live in a socialist utopia. Fair enough. Well, I don't. I want choices. I want access. I want buzzwords. I want dreams. I want the chance to help you and I and say, I got it, you have it. I think you wish you paid more attention in school, you little shit. Then knee you in the nuts. That dream is America. And I tell you what, man, that's a dream hard working people all over this country now. To see their lazy neighbors die because they didn't go to work and get a job and have health care. Time to remove the teeth and say, dinner's over, baby. Go buy your own pair of tickets. There's a great word, a true word, a powerful word. And that word, shucks. And that word,
you're making up words to an argument.
Now that's hear me out here, hear me out. Schadenfreude, he's steigen. The word is Schadenfreude. And that word means, fuck you, loser. Fuck you. It's the American dream. Yes, I want to cuddle. I want to cuddle your wife. Or you're going bankrupt, Chuck, and that means you're lefty.
Okay, okay, look, this is getting out of hand. Can we get back on the topic, please?
You can have my wife, I don't care.
Thank you so much. I came here to talk about how our company, Beta Pharmaceuticals, has pioneered revolutions in pediatric care. It's a pill called Amphetamate that keeps kids quiet for hours. It's yellow. That means it makes you happy. Like in our animated commercials when frowns turn to smiles. It's also good if you ever feel self-conscious or awkward or awake.
Oh, great, because I wanted to sleep till I finally died.
Okay, but Mason, I thought you were all about...